Check, check, 1, 2, 3.
It's working now. Barely.
I'm just here for moral support. I can't help you with the TV feed anyway.
No, here we are. We're live on YouTube right now. So.
I don't know how long this part will last.
The switch? Oh, let's see. It does. It will tell you. Oh, people watching already. Okay, cool.
Hello, everyone.
I just want to make sure that I've got it right.
There's only 24 minutes left on this card. I have a 32 gigabyte card, but I don't think there's room. Let me check.
Are you sure? Does that mean like that's what's already recorded?
No, that does means how much is left. I'm just gonna check my card. Card. I don't know what's on it. Or it could be in work. Yeah. Otherwise, it can corrupt the card. Three hours.
That's much better than 24 minutes.
I'm going to test this out and see if it actually means it.
But doesn't that mean it's recording?
Sometimes the transfer speeds are too low for it, but it's working. Okay. All right, well, that works. We're golden.
Yeah, but you know what? I think it's more like that.
Yeah. No, I think that's a good idea.
I'll check it just
first. Cool.
Thank you, Andrew.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but... got a camera right there.
This is like the, there's been 20 of these so far this year.
20 of these?
Yeah, one every night. So this is just, this is the 20th, and there's one more after this.
There's one more.
All the different students that are graduating have a recital. So I had a recital last. This is Arden's recital. I had my recital last week, for example, and tomorrow, Terry has her recital. So it just, it goes on. Sometimes, yeah. Usually it's solo stuff, but yeah, he helped out mine, for example. So we all help each other out. It's really good. How do you know Ari?
Yeah. Thank you. 可以记那么多。 Thank you.
sure.
Thank you. summer camp. And it took me 3 weeks while before I tried composing something, a tune that I came up with a long time ago. And the way I came up with it was just, I was standing on the bus stop and I had this melody stuck in my head and I just wrote it down. So I don't think I've ever heard this before. So, which is a good thing. So I wrote it down and I tried doing something with it and I could never develop it. I could never do anything. And then I took a course at Dell, which is called Russian Culture and Civilization, with Professor John Barnstead. And it actually inspired me so much. And like learning about my own history in Canada was really interesting. there was one particular documentary that we watched that inspired writing this quartet. And, I'm still writing the second, third, and fourth movements. So, but this quartet was inspired by one documentary that I watched that was about Stalin's terror, and lots of people were telling how it was so horrible to live in Russia, and how you didn't know when you're going to be put to jail, or like if some of your relatives are going to be gone next day, you know. And of course, many composers wrote about that, but I decided to write something as well. So. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.